can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
It's already getting dark outside.
Hey, Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, Anstano!
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rise sent me, and that I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Running errands for Rise. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Thank you.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside. Thank you.
Hello? Anyone here?
Just stay still. Maybe he'll go away.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup. I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Oh my god, that's one of Rice's men. What do I do?
Just tell him to go away. Do it nice and maybe he'll leave us alone. Better yet, send him to Gersel. He'll know what to do.
Please, we don't know anything. Go, talk to Gersel. He lives about the store. I told you what I know. Please, just leave us alone. Gersel's house is the big one in the center of town. Go talk to him.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more Firkin tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Firkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Firkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rice wants his payment, so you make the payment or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Firkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine. Here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. Fuck. I hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Thank you.
I'm here to make a pickup for Ryze.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Ryze said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Thank you. We wouldn't have made it without you.
Crane! Crane, do you copy?
I copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Ryze has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
Halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that? My problem.
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Thank you. I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Holy shit!
Thank you. Come closer, you got it.